Hello, Wolf Den. My name is Voltorn Elda, and welcome back to Rive. So, Daryll is playing around with us. He's not going to let us escape from this star cruiser thing that's a total wreck, which is using asteroids, apparently, and cutting them down and smelting them down and stuff like that. And it is building more and more copies of those little bots of himself and everything else while he's trying to kill me. I'm purely entertainment for him. I'm not gonna let that stand. I'm gonna find my bullet train. I'm gonna ram through the hull of this ship. Yes, it is a spaceship, so it has a hull, most likely. And we're gonna break out. That's the plan.
Let's really get to that train station now.
As long as this works. Oh. I'm going there and get gains. It's pointless. I'm stubborn. Let me. Oh God.
Some new choreographies. Looking forward to disrupting their shiny surfaces.
Oh God.
Good luck with that, pilot.
I want to kill him so badly, but he keeps copying himself. Drain station, love it. Okay.
Okay, that's better.
Yes, indeed.
I just need to find a train and get the hell out of here.
Yep. The new choreography is right over here, and we found the trains! I guess that's a good thing. Sort of. Ow, ow, ow. Don't. Oh my God. Okay. Yeah. Not according to plan. Oh God, not these things again. I hate these. Too many sharp edges. No. No. As long as the trains will destroy these little fellas by themselves, I'm okay with it. Eee! Ow. Crash test dummy. Yes.
Okay,
bloody hell.
That's
no, not better. Lots of bad stuff incoming. You, mine, join me, heal me, save me! And don't let me die. Yeah. God. I have no idea how I'm going to survive this. I still am. For now. Temporarily. While awaiting my doom and destruction and all that kind of stuff, I am afraid to jump right now. Can you blame me? I don't think you can. Not fully. Especially because these guys actually— oh, bloody hell. My heal bot is dead. My heal bot has been scrambled to bits. Oh, no, 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 no. No lasers. No lasers. I dislike the lasers. My God, this is not getting any easier, is it? No, it's not. Can you stop it already, Daryll? Thank you very much. Oh, spoke too soon. Spoke too soon. So, you're just gonna... oh, bloody hell. I'm just trapped here. I must say, the new choreography of your killer bots is nice. They are a lot more deadly than before. And making me feel out a lot less safe. Oh, don't tell me I have to do that all again. Yes, insert coin. Here we go. Okay, yes. Awesome. If I had to do all of that again, I would not have survived. No, no, no. No sharp edges. Can I have my butterfly gun back? Maybe. Maybe that would help. Maybe love is the secret weapon we require in order to not be blasted to smithereens. This edge is way too small. If I get hit at that point, I'm gone. No, 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 no. Oh dear. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. You, go away, go away. Now. Okay, still alive, which is good. How many more bots does he have? Yes, he keeps printing them out. But I'm stubborn, and I'm gonna survive this, and I have no idea where to go. Oh god, more of them. Yeah, this is not ending anytime soon now, is it? Anyone else? Oh no, no, not the squids. Anything but the squids. Well, not anything but the squids, because the squids are already increasingly annoying, but I'm sure you have more annoying stuff up your sleeves. Daryll, don't do it. Ow. Oh, God. I am so dead. So dead. So dead. Definitely gonna die. Awesome. And he's driving me down. He is driving me downwards. That is not good. Oh, God. There's my exit. How am I going to get there? Good question. That's how.
That helps.
Indeed. That indeed helps. Come on. Eep. Ah, missed it. I can do this. Come on. Don't fill me now. Perfect.
Ooh, glad I got that side-scrolling game view installed.
Yes, indeed.
Makes killing enemies behind me super easy.
Yep. Question. Oh god, I love the humor in this game. Okay, let's see. Bullet train. Bullet train somewhere. And I don't
thought there was a parked bullet train nearby.
Yeah, let's hope so. Also, is stuff going to kill me in here? If so, not for long. Not good. Not good. That can't... Oh.
Did I just break something?
Yes, I broke something.
I'm about to break everything.
True. Fair point. Still, that was down near the upgrade station. Near the teleporter. Which can't be good if a lot of water gets over there. I'm just saying.
Seriously.
Good question. And
I can't believe it.
No, no, it's a train.
Glorious moment I've been waiting for.
First, cockroaches out of the way. Let's hack this baby. Here we go.
You've gotta be kidding.
Really?
Okay, once more with feeling.
Let's do this with feeling. We are going to very casually press the F button so we can freely hack. Just like that. Come on. There we go. Oh. No, no. I want you guys to join me. No. Don't kill me. 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 Oh, bloody hell. Okay. Not fully. Well, actually, yeah. This is what I had anticipated. Oh, I'm losing sight of my train. This is bad. This is bad. I am not equipped for this. You. No. Join me. Join me. Thank you. And I'm dead. Oh my. Yeah. Hack enemies whenever you can. I'm trying. I'm doing my best. So kill these. And we should be safe. There comes the upper level. Join me. Thank you. I don't know. Oh. Ow, 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 ow. I need to destroy these. So many enemies from so many sides. Ooh, awesome. Haha. Oh, and we can nearly fit underneath here. Okay. We're doing good. Oh, are those my exits? Oh, no. You again. Oh. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. this is a true bullet hell. Come on, come on, stay alive, stay alive. Kill it, ow, ow, ow. My bullets are not going where I want them to go. Freaking laser. Yeah. There was some, yeah. Where I aim, my bullets don't reach. Because I'm going so bloody fast. Come on. Okay, perfect. We got some stuff. We got rockets. That's... Oh, that can't be good. That can't be good. Nope, not good. Not good. Not good. Yeah, I'm really going out with a bang here. Oh my god. Daryll is not going to like me.
Wow, that went well.
Pretty much. Fireworks! Oh, lovely. Awesome. After using the train hack as planned, I nearly got killed a dozen times, destroyed a bunch of scenery, broke through the starship's hull, and now I'm free. There's so much joy bubbling in my guts, it's making weird noises. Let's now find another fuel station, or else I won't get home after all. Yeah, gotta find that fuel station. Awesome. Oh god. Well, we did it. Now you can play a campaign and missions in single credit modes. Oh god, is that one life? Yeah. You're awesome, but can you beat Rive without dying? Yeah, no, definitely not.
Seems like the explosion jammed my gun, though.
Oh, bloody hell. Yeesh.
I can't actually go anywhere.
Oops. I have a feeling Daryll is not going to let us escape.
My starship.
Yes.
All my work now.
Yes.
I'm pretty sure I don't care about any of that.
Don't you see how pointless this is? Look at the perimeter.
Your perimeter.
I'm not about to grudgingly admit anything.
My sensors tell me your machine gun is inactive.
Yes.
Don't
let
it well turn off my shield.
I so want to shoot you right now.
And I can.
So
oh, no, wait, I can't. Bloody hell! Oh, wait. I can't shoot him! No, I can't. Nah. Machine gun, dead. Rockets, dead. Yeah. So, mission 7. Smash attack. We are going to end up having to restore the energy cell somehow. How are we getting out of here? Not like that. How? Oh, there. That's where we need to go.
This sucker's in the way, and I still can't shoot.
How are we going to do this? Whoa, what the? Bloody hell! No need for any of that! No. E. Ow. Well, at least the scrap was destroyed, but... Okay, well... We now know what we need to do. Ow.
Let's get back to the warp room again.
E. Oh god, I hate asteroids! Okay.
And I still can't shoot.
Big boy! Here! There you are! No, over here. Perfect. And nice. Ow, that's not the way I'd like you to go about things. There we go. Thank you. Are you dead? No, you're not. Well, at least I can still squish cockroaches. Oh, bloody hell. You again. Ow. This is not going according to plan. I need to destroy that thing. Come on. Come on, I can't do this. If you would stop smashing your head against this big crate, then maybe I could kill that. Just maybe. Ow. Not. Ow. Helping. Come on. No. No. Come on. How hard can it be? That hard? I hate this thing. Come on. We're playing a big rodeo. You are really not helping me out. Whatever you are. Oh dear. How am I going to do this? I need to find a way to let him destroy that. And I keep getting hit on the first few hits. Not the way I have things in mind. Destroy the bloody thing. No. Get over here. No. Nope. I will find a way. You're not killing it. How do I get you to kill that thing? I really don't know. Wait. No. Oh. Really? Really? That is the answer. I am a bloody fool. Should have seen that one. Kill that thing. There he is. Ow. How strong can it be? Oh. No.
At the end, it kind of fell apart.
Oh, God. I should have seen that earlier. You're getting in my way, Daryll. I'm trying to get my loot. Bloody hell. Either way, team. Anything else here? Yeah, let's just activate this. Perfect. He needs us. He wants company. Okay, he doesn't need company.
What the hell was that?
That was bad stuff. Oh god.
It was blue. So you made a bigger version of that monster.
Oh bloody hell.
The creator said she's irrepressible.
Oh god.
Get me started about unstoppable urges, metal slug.
Metal slug! Awesome!
See you in a bit.
Yeah, see you in a bit. I am not going to like this. Am I? No. Oh god, that screams. I'm going to squish you.
I wonder what this room is for.
Either way, it's not stuff I can. Oh. Hack. Perfect. Okay, this gives an entirely new dimension. Oh! I knew it! I knew something was gonna try and crush me! I don't agree. Oh my... Oh... Ow! Okay, that was... Mistake! Mistakes! Mistakes were made! Run! I need health!
Ooh!
Yeah, quite a few of them. I need to get out of here. Ow, 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 ow. Bad, bad. Are those explosives? Sort of. I guess. No, no, come on, come on. And we're not fast enough.
Holy cow, another crusher?
Yup, definitely. But I can do this. I know I can. I just have to not waste time on silly stuff. Just gotta keep moving, keep moving, keep moving, keep moving. And there goes my buddy again. Where the hell are we?
Now what?
Yeah, good question.
Right. I left the safety on. Silly me.
Really? Really? Oh my god, I went through all of hell because I had the bloody safety bell switched on. Well,
it feels great to do that again.
Yes, it indeed does. And that too. More loot, awesome. Give me my loot. And rockets. I like my rockets. That's good. Oh, bloody hell, that thing is strong. Okay. Oh, no, you don't. No, you don't. I don't have my rockets right now. Or my, yeah, my rockets. Ooh, I have my rockets. You, get away, get away, get away, get away. Bloody hell, that thing is strong. Ooh. How am I going to deal with this? Oh, that's a bad thing. That's a bad thing. That's a very bad thing. I'm alive. Nearly dead. And how is this going to help me? I don't really know. Oh, like that. You, go away. I need my health right now. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. I'm alive. Don't ask me how, but I'm still alive. I'm okay with it, but I'm so gonna be dead. And away with those cameras. Yeah. Okay, this is not going the right way, is it? Not really. So. Oh. Ooh. There's a hack.
What a beautiful thing down there.
Yes, I see it. And I also see the hell that's coming from above. Wait, do these need to explode? It's not really doing the thing I had expected it to do. How? I need to get that hack somehow, because I feel it might be the virus we require for the big guy. And don't get stuck underneath those things. That would be a very, very foolish thing. Oh my god, no. Ow. Where the hell were those there already? Oh my god. Yeah, this is just generally bad news. Why are there always lasers when you don't want them to be anywhere near you? Lasers are not helping out. No, they're not. Ow. Okay, that's a small one's gone. Oh god, not you again. Come on. Give me a break. Stop it. I need that health back. I need that health back. I need to destroy you too. I am not going to survive this.
I guess I can't reach it yet. Let's move on.
Yeah, we can't reach it yet. But the moment the big guy comes, we can. And I have a feeling that big guy is not going to wait too long. Let's... Really? Everything is falling down. I don't like it. I'm gonna die. Blue Day's death. Perfect. Oh, bloody hell. Ow. God, that really is annoying. Perfect. So, we are just casually... Oh, going to fall down. You. Join me. You're mine. We're gonna kill some stuff. That's one of them. And life. That's two. Where's number three? That can be good. I... Oh. Okay, I guess that's a matter of... Do not fall down there. Because you're gonna die. Oh, more of the... It's been a while since we've seen the bats. Oh god, it's gonna open up more and more. Oh, you again? Really? I do not have the time for you two. I'm trying to stay alive here. It's gonna open up even more. Oh my god. Oh, I should have seen those. Please. Oh, no, no. Not the squids. Anything but the bloody squids. Okay. I can do this. The alarm's gonna ring. The final two platforms are gonna fall. Most likely. Gimme. Where? It's becoming quiet. Which I don't like. Yeah, I am glad to be out of there. Yes, I am. Anyway, a bit of breathing room again. I'm gonna end the episode over here. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more. Next time, we're gonna see if we can get out of this place. Maybe. Just maybe. Anyway, have a very nice day. And remember, have fun.